Okay, we are videoing my 1970 El Camino Super Sport, a California classic. Just had this thing freshly updated with a paint refreshening. We fixed some of the paint cracks. The hood's got a beautiful shine. Everything was wet sanded with 2000 sandpaper, wet sanding, and then buffed right out. Beautiful paint job and finish now. Looking really good. We even got our original 1970 California commercial plates with it. And the nice new tailgate stripe we've got put on here. The Super Sport trim. Looking really good. This is a late fall shot, November time in upstate New York. Okay, we're looking up the hood here. This sanding job and buffing job just turned out beautiful on the car. Can't tell whether you can tell from this close-up, the metallic finish just pops. It was actually repaired here. You have no idea where the paint was blended. It's just absolutely marvelous. Spectacular job he did. Very, very pleased with the work. And again, I love that new tail stripe on there on the tailgate. That makes all the difference. Hey, we're sitting in my 1970 El Camino, and we're going to take a little ride in it. So hoping you are going to enjoy it, and we will try to keep this thing under 100 miles an hour. Only kidding. Beautiful car, and we'll take a quick look and a quick ride. We'll fire this baby up. We got the right music to go with this.
G2. same on